Hi guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how to activate notes on Instagram. So, there is an update on Instagram. When you sign in to your account and go to the message icon here, you will see here the new update that says leave a note. But if your account doesn't have an update like this, go to your Play Store, search for Instagram app, and go ahead and update it. After updating, go back to your Instagram account and see the new update. And that's it. I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching.